I got it right here.
Thank you.
you soon.
Thank you.
out of court for the match between Zach Norton from Arizona State and Paul McVay at Noble University of Indiana. But anyway, that match has got a court, so please come to tournament to us, find out which court. Paul McVay. Desperate. Thank you. Grant Noss, turn the desk, please. Grant. Where is Paul McVay? Hurry up. Let's go.
Yeah.
your medals after your matches are done, after all the matches in your particular event are played. Most of the matches today are finally either for first place or for third place. We have medals for all four places, first, second, third, and fourth. In almost all events, we have medals. So when your match is finished, if all the matches are played, come on up to the registration desk and pick up the award ceremonies are going to be here at the rec center on the second floor. And immediately after the final match is over, which is going to be around 6 o'clock or 6:30. And then tonight we're going to have a social gathering over at the rooftop at the Graduate Hotel. It's going to be light hors d'oeuvres. You can take drinks there if you wish. That's happening at 9 o'clock tonight over at the York tournament desk for your court assignment.
Serving it, for sure.
Come on.